Hello everyone, welcome to Wire Network. Installing pfSense on VirtualBox is a straightforward process. pfSense is a popular open-source firewall and router distribution, and you can use it as a virtual appliance on VirtualBox for testing or learning purposes. Here are the steps to install pfSense on VirtualBox. Download the latest pfSense ISO image from the pfSense website. Go to download page. Select your system architecture. Select DVD image ISO installer from installer option. Choose your nearest mirror server and click on the download button. After completing the download, open VirtualBox. Click on New to create a new virtual machine. Give your virtual machine a name. Select type as BSD and version as FreeBSD. 64-bit. Click on the Next button. Allocate enough RAM to the virtual machine. At least 1 GB is recommended. Create a new virtual hard disk or use an existing one. A minimum of 8 GB is recommended for the hard disk size. Click on the Next button. After configuring the virtual machine, click Create to create it. Click on Settings to open the settings for the virtual machine. Go to the Storage section and attach the pfSense ISO image you downloaded to the virtual CD/DVD drive. Start the virtual machine by clicking the Start button in the VirtualBox Manager. The pfSense installer will boot from the ISO image. Press Enter for Accept. Select Install pfSense and press Enter. Select Auto UFS and press Enter. Select Entire Disk and press Enter. Select MBR partition scheme and press Enter. Select Finish and press Enter. Installation of pfSense complete in the VirtualBox. Don't reboot the system, just power off the virtual machine. Next, open VirtualBox Manager. Click on Settings. Go to the Storage section and remove pfSense ISO image. Go to the Network section. Click on Adapter 2. Enable the network adapter. Select the bridge adapter. This allows pfSense to have direct access to your physical network interface. Start the virtual machine by clicking the Start button in the VirtualBox Manager. Once pfSense boots up, you can access the web-based management interface by using pfSense default IP192.168.1.1. Configure your computer physical interface to access pfSense firewall. Open web browser. Enter pfSense default IP address. Login pfSense using default username and password.